this upon them program.
Up if you can. Can you see my blade? Your funeral.
Yule's flowers are still blooming here. What is it? You're getting better. Good. I'm happy to hear it.
I'm glad you could help the Chocobo. Well done, Light. So, what do you say? Why don't you saddle up and head for Rocky Crest?
Right. I need to know more about what's behind the story of the Great Chaos. And that means...
In the foothills near the temple is an isolated settlement called Polta. It's inhabited by disciples of the goddess Etro.
A whole village of heretics who've turned their backs on the Order.
Heretics they may be, but they aren't fanatics. They fled from persecution in the city. They only want to be left alone.
Then, I don't think they'll appreciate a stranger dropping by.
Well, you won't know until you go. Polta lies at the edge of Rocky Crag.
Qua.
Light, I've been measuring your Chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the Wildlands. The Chocobo can now catch the wind when he jumps. You'll be able to reach more places than you could before. I think if his recovery continues, he'll be able to take you up that cliff and into the Temple of the Goddess. Did you lose something? What was it?
I lost my carbuncle doll. It was the prettiest green color. It wasn't ant. It was my favorite.
Chin up. It has...
I know where. Anything just disappeared.
Just because you can't...
Really?
All right. In this dying world, all the children have lived for centuries without growing old. Being alive for so long has stripped them of many things, including their naive...
I've been thinking a lot these last few days. I've been thinking about all those people who entrusted me with the future. About all those things that we went through over the centuries. About the people I left behind. Most of all, I've been thinking about all the...
The Hunter's up to something.
This has been a fruitful journey.
Good doctor. look what I found. Here you go. Make sure you don't lose it again, okay?
My doll! You really found it! Oh, thank you, thank you! My mom gave this to me. She's gone now. She got swallowed up by the chaos. It was 200 years ago, maybe longer. If this doll was safe and sound inside the chaos, that means my mom is okay too, right? It means she...
People pray for the dead. They pray that even though their bodies are gone, their souls still exist. They pray they'll see their loved ones again. That little girl prays she'll reunite with her mother. The same way I pray that Sarah and I will be together again, someday.
You been on it? Oh,
Thank you.
see Void? Can you see my blade? Strikes. Strikes. You're down. See if he's got a job.
storms of death. Lightning strikes. It's your funeral. The goddess makes me powerful.
Your funeral. But how? How did you defeat that thing alone?
Well, it wasn't an easy battle.
You don't have to tell me twice. Here, you should have this. It belonged to the fallen men. Because of your actions, they're resting peacefully, knowing their deaths weren't in vain. What a coward I am. One failure and I turned tail and fled. In my mind, the beast had become chaos itself. But then you dispatched it alone. How powerful could it have been, really, to be slain by just one man? Damn it, you inspire me!
Not to be reckless, I hope.
Never. Caution is my middle name, after all. But we bounty hunters, we like to live on the edge. Danger. That's what it's all about. Can't live without it. Like you can't live without air.